See that girl? Cute, right? Nice shape on her. But she's from the Midwest. A little too wholesome, you know what I mean?
See that guy? Typical New Yorker. Cocky, loud. Just because he's got a cute smile, he thinks he's some kind of heartthrob. What a phony. He did his first 2 years at a Mexican medical school. Tells everybody he studied abroad.
Now that I've completed my studies abroad, I'm starting my third year back here at good old Manhattan General.
Just my luck. Of all the houses where the school could have put him, they picked the one I live in. What a turkey.
I'm kind of busy these days, what with school and towing cars at night to earn tuition. But I know she's nuts about me. So who knows? Some night when he yanks her out of town, maybe I'll give her a break.
The monster that ate Tokyo.
It made me scared.
It made me hungry.
Then you're going for a burger?
Have you seen the price of burgers lately?
We're going to Kentucky Fried Chicken.
At the Colonel's, I know we always get fresh quality chicken.
Now, this is a good meal at a price that makes good sense. Right, son?
Right.
It's so nice, nice to feel so good about a meal, so good about Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Okay, sleepyhead, let's put you in a fresh Pampers, then off to Nappyland.
Pampers? My grandmother says good mothers use cloth diapers.
Carol, I'm a good mother, and I use quilted Pampers, because they stay twice as dry as cloth.
Gee, it is quilted. Twice as dry?
Wet both, and wait a minute. Quilted Pampers stay twice as dry.
And dryers gotta feel better, especially when she's sleeping.
Quilted Pampers stay twice as dry.
Well, that concludes this morning's segment of Help Yourself to Help. And don't forget, I'll be appearing at Brentano's Fifth Avenue store later today to autograph copies of my latest book, You and Your Triglycerides. Until tomorrow, this is Dr. Leland Forsythe saying goodbye. And good help.
Isn't it great that our chief of staff is a TV star? And I mean, he seems so warm and so gentle.
Warm and gentle? Are you kidding? Forsythe flunked 7 out of 9 students last year. The man is brutal. He's cold-blooded. He's a killer. He's my idol. You know, Marcia, someday I'm gonna have a TV show just like that. I've already got it all planned out. And so, this is Dr. Noel Kogan saying, if you think tomorrow you're gonna be dead, just take 2 aspirins and go to bed.
Spremer, there's nothing wrong with me. I'm fine.
What happened?
She passed out again watching an operation.
Well, another swan dive, huh, Liz?
You're Kogan, aren't you?
Oh, that's right, Nurse Bremer, I am.
I don't like you.
Bye.
Cutie, you gotta stop passing out.
I didn't pass out.